Warzone just got its very first weapon tuning and attachment update after the Caldera map drop. Here are all of the important changes that just happened. The Cold War AK-47 was nerfed, the EM2 was nerfed, both the Swiss and the Modern Warfare Kar98 nerfed heavily, the OTS-9 and the Cold War MP5 both nerfed, and the G16 2.5 optic was adjusted.